The max and min functions allow you to specify what the maximum or minimum number is allowed to be in a cell. In this segment, you'll learn how to find and activate these functions and how to use the functions to limit a cell's contents to a maximum or minimum amount. In this example, we have a list of players and four scores for each player. We have the average. What we'd like to do is automatically work out what the maximum score is and the minimum score for each player. To do this, you can click in the cell where you want the answer to appear and activate the function wizard. And then you can go either to all and find the max feature. Or else you can go to the section in which it is included, which is the statistical section. If you go down to M, when you say OK, this will pop up. And what it is asking you to do is to identify the cells it must look at to determine the maximum. In this case, we want to highlight these four cells, or you could individually click each one. And when you say OK, you'll see that the maximum number from this list is displayed. In order to determine the minimum number, you click on the cell, activate the function wizard, and find the minimum function. You say OK. And in this case, we'll individually click the cells. So number one will be that cell, number two, that cell, number three, that cell, number four, that cell. And when we click OK, we will be shown the minimum value out of that list. We can now copy these formulas all the way across and quickly work out what each player's average, maximum, and minimum score was.